Retirement is the withdrawal from one's active life and entering a new phase where you are free from all the work and professional responsibilities. Though it might sound fun to have all the free time, many issues make it difficult for people to adjust and often lead to mental health problems. But when you are prepared beforehand, you can easily deal with them and feel happy and fulfilled during this new chapter of your life. This is Now You Know, and today in this video we will tell you some ways to adjust to retirement. Number 1. Prepare yourself emotionally. Adjusting to this new phase during the initial period could be an emotional process. It might take time to settle in the new lifestyle, which could also cause anxiety or make you feel alone and bored. So you need to be prepared well before for all the emotional and physical changes coming your way so that you can deal with them easily when the actual time comes. Number 2. Create a new budget. Setting up a budget is quite necessary to know how much money you have to spend on different things like clothes, food, and travel in your post-career life. You can start saving from an early stage and keep it for your retirement. When you have your own money, you don't have to be dependent on your kids or other people for anything and can enjoy your retirement life the way you want. Number 3. Stay engaged in easy activities. Retiring from work doesn't necessarily mean giving up all the jobs. You can take up small jobs and keep yourself engaged and busy. Gardening, reading, arts and crafts, taking care of grandkids, cooking, etc. are some easy activities that will keep you happy and productive throughout the day and won't let you miss your work life anymore. So make full use of your retirement days and enjoy them to the fullest.